Hi and welcome back. So in this video, let's see how we can create our Shopify partner account. So I've created a quick link. If you want to go to partners.shopify.com, so you can just go to bizanosa.com/PS. That will take me to the Shopify partner link. So bizanosa.com/PS, enter. So that will bring you here and you can just sign up with your email address. Okay. So I also have the link for the free trial, the 14-day free trial, but I'm not going to show you how to sign up with that. If you want to sign up with that, just do so. But this is what I will be using. So if you go to bizanosa.com/SF, that will take you to the free trial. So if you want to sign up for this, go ahead and do so, but I'm not going to deal with this. It's a very straightforward process. So you can just put in your email address and follow the steps. So let's come back here and I will just enter my email address and then click on join now so that I can join the Shopify partners program. And then fill in all these other details, then click on create account. So when creating your account, just ensure that the password section is a strong password. You can use a combination of capital letters, small letters, and special characters that will give you a strong password. Okay. Make sure it's more than 5 characters and you have numbers in there. You have special characters just to make the password strong. After that, I'll need to go into my email and I will need to confirm my email address. So that has verified my email address and I can just click go back to partners. And when I'm here, I will need to create a new partner account with all the details that I want. So I will create a new partner account and you can give this a business name. You can give it anything that you want. For me, I'm just going to say Bizanosa. I'll just call it Bizanosa. And what else? This is optional. The city of Nairobi. And then country, Kenya. And yeah, that's not there for me. How do you plan to start a Shopify as a Shopify partner? Selling apps, developing private, offering services to Shopify, referring merchants to Shopify. If you know what you want to do, you can just click what you want to do, okay? So do you have an idea? Do you have an app idea, client or affiliate audience? You can say yes. And then view your dashboard. So just like that, and you'll have all the details that you need to create your store. So if you want to create a new store, you can do that here. So in the next video, let me just come here and do a quick dashboard overview of this Shopify partners dashboard. So I will see you in the next video. And in the next video, as I've said, I'm just going to do a brief overview of this dashboard. See you in the next video.